I think it's critically important for people to understand what anti-racist research is.
So I think removing the statues is really just a kind gesture.
Show me where it says that protests are supposed to be polite and peaceful.
Enough! The lies of the left are everywhere, but we're ready to fight back. With my new show, Freedom Seeds, you'll be armed with the truth in just 1 minute every single day. I'm Isabel Brown, giving you the ammo you need to win America's culture war.